what's behind a large number of thefts, and
well, Rick, a lot of people know where their catalytic converter is on their car, but a growing number of thieves do, and they're taking them in large numbers. While all cars are vulnerable, SUVs are their main targets.
Most people wouldn't even think to even look under their car to know if that's missing. Probably until you get it towed to a mechanic and they tell you, well, somebody's stolen your catalytic converter. It's the first time you're going to realize you've been...
Who knew this oblong object underneath your vehicle could be such a hot commodity? But it is. In less than 5 minutes, criminals can take it.
Especially if you own a large SUV, this is something that, I would take precautions in where you park and pay attention.
The catalytic converter converts your car's toxic exhaust into harmless gases, but the platinum inside, used to filter those gases, converts to cold hard cash for criminals.
We've been told anywhere from $50 to $200, depending on exactly what kind of converter you have and where you go across the region.
And recycling centers are paying top dollar. The bigger the converter, the more platinum is in it. That's why in Louisville and the surrounding metro area, Jeeps and Toyota 4Runners have been the main targets.
Well, just in the downtown Louisville, I had 11 taken. Citywide, we've had, every division's had similar number to that in the past 2 weeks.
It's happening in broad daylight, in open parking lots and garages. The converters are easy to dismantle and eat. And since converters don't have serial numbers, they're based. So if you have a garage, use it. Or
if you do own, especially if you own a Jeep or a Toyota 4Runner, is to try to park in the most visible public lot that you can. Any lot that has a security attendant there that's going to watch your vehicle and keep intruders from getting on that lot that long there.
The scrap yards are supposed to take ID when people bring in potential merchandise, but so far that hasn't produced any leads because thieves often use scrap yards outside the city limits. I believe it may be one group responsible for the downtown thefts and random people throughout the metro area. Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Thank you, Ann. Now, there are things that you can do to make it more difficult for thieves. Police say back your vehicle into a parking space to make access to the converter more difficult. And there is an anti-theft lock for catalytic converters. It's called the CAT.
Louisville Water Company approves a $10 million to the city. That begins a look at the late-breaking stories we're following right now. The loan is to settle a lawsuit with 123 retired firefighters. The fire